Hi, we're As It Lay Dying, and you're getting your fix on Metal Injection.
I'm here with As I Lay Dying. You guys, this is a bit stressful. I'm a little stressed, and I'm just standing here. You guys are walking around.
We went all the way down there, thinking that maybe we could get some FaceTime, but we were just like following like Alice Cooper, Nikki Sixx, Lemmy. So just no one really wants to talk with us if they're there, you know. So
hey, we're cool too.
Yeah,
you know. It's like you can have all the success in the world. You guys are, I mean, pretty big, but then like Lemmy's in front of you, like, oh, that's right. We're just fucking As I Lay Dying.
Suicide Silence and I were talking about like combining press. So like two like mediocre sized bands might be able to get more favor than like one big band, but that didn't work out.
Join forces to form a super group, As I Suicide Dying or something.
Yeah, they sure. Involve dying, I guess, in a way. So yeah.
Makes sense. Positive.
Have you guys been writing any new material?
Yeah, we're actually about a month away from entering the studio with Bill Stevenson, Blasting Room. He's, you know, from The Descendants, you know, old school guy, Black Flag. So it's a little bit of a different route for us, and we're excited about the new record.
Cool. Is it going to be out in time for Manfest or probably after Manfest?
We're looking at like a late summer release. So, I mean, it's going to be like probably maybe the tail end or a little bit after Mayhem Festival.
Are you guys going to be playing any new songs on Mayhem?
I haven't gotten to that point yet.
Yeah, possibly
but
one.
Yeah, I think...
You're committing to it right here. Fans are going to be like, where's that new song? I saw it on Metal Jam. You guys are playing a new song?
The general plan is to play one new song on the fest. You know, we can't promise, but that's the plan, at least right now.
And, I mean, the fest isn't going to be too bad. You're going to be watching Slayer every night. Yeah. That's not so bad.
Cannot complain.
Yeah.
What other bands are you guys looking for?
Motorhead?
Yeah, definitely Motorhead.
Anthrax.
Lemmy earlier, like, hey, Lemmy, we're going to be hanging out all summer. Should probably get to know my... Remember this face.
High on Fire should be pretty sweet too. I mean, Slipknot, of course.
Yeah,
you know, it's
a great tour.
It's gonna be awesome. Yeah.